It's a day off. You working this Friday? Why? Who you switching with? Who are you switching with? No. Fuck that rookie. Bail on him. What did he say he had to do? Can he tell you? He's a duck.
Alright, just bangin' y'all. Fifty levels down the drain with Mika. That's the best way I can describe my fucking space lord experience. Jesus Christ. Shared worlds. I forget, I'll try short fused. See if I get it. If I don't, I'm gonna be pissed.
Yeah, phone bill due. I gotta go pay that shit. Did they send you a text message about it? I know it's due though. I can feel it's due. They didn't send me a message, but it's due. I might just pay that shit on Wednesday. Your nephew is not gonna go on that mini rides. He gonna be scared a majority of shit. And I'm gonna have to go by myself on rides. Every time I get on that free fall, I'm thinking I'm gonna have a heart attack.
What the fuck? Oh shit, I didn't bring you this.
I should take a sketch pad out there and stand right next to his ass and tell people, I'll draw you. I'm cheaper. They'll probably throw me out the park.
They probably will.
They go, the security gonna come up. Excuse me, sir. You can't be on that shit in here. Come on, man. But I don't broadcast it, though. When they go to him, I'm gonna just be like, hey, I got you. I'm gonna mouth it to them, and then they come over and I start drawing them. They're gonna take at least 30 minutes to hook, catch on to what I'm doing. By then, I got enough money to.
You're taking the magic?
Corn dogs and shit.
Struck. My, what do we EXP. Have?
More cannon fodder.
Yeah.
Wait.
Picture.
I went looking for the Air Max yesterday.
Was it worth it?
What?
Schneider?
They probably the got them same. So we gonna look. We go on 20th Street and look. I go over there and, after a while.
We were probably looking for the Lord Big Hans. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Oh, friendly! Friendly!
Oh.
Yay! Easy match now. I'm not gonna lie, unless you pick these battles correctly. Whoa! Okay, 80-foot grapple for the win, dudes. Okay.
Huh? Yeah.
Yeah, man, I'm trying not to hit him, but he's like, come on.
Move the fuck out the way, fam.
I think I shot an elite somewhere. Okay, yeah, he is down. Well, I can go grab him.
When you want to go to the mall?
You want to start it? Try to get the promotion.
Yeah, oh damn, yeah. Let me put one in. I got it.
What's that about to say, man? Like, we kind of need a start, so like, you know, next part we can just do without magic. So
with magic, it's here. What?
Like, how do I get the most effectiveness out of this ripple shot?
Shoot, like, 3 times against 3 different walls. Or if you wanted to be a cheap ass, shoot you 4.
Go what?
Oh.
Midtown to get out of there. Take out over there.
Oh.
Bro, why am I the target again? Okay.
Just 200 G dude shooting you.
You gonna eat that chocolate on the cuban bread? You gonna eat both of them? You gonna eat both of them? You're not gonna eat both of those? Oh, make mine, I can make yours. Cause I put two in there, but...
Damn, I couldn't even see how much damage I was doing after ricocheting. He got it. Standing in front of my mouth, man.
I think he wants us to kill him, but like, no. Fucking hell. Look out for me, bad piece of shit. Shield. pumping out these bubbles again. Without trying to die. Oh, dead circle.
Yeah, baby. Did they give you a price?
Yeah, so elite with 5 now.
I'm trying to fucking shoot Aneska. Ads, man.
One was cut it down.
He could just not spawn and that would make more sense if he's gonna be friendly.
I know, because like this map is a little clusterfuck, especially yeah, when you have an elite.
There's too much going on with you running around behind the elites, bro.
I mean, if you were probably sitting behind the Rangers, then most likely no one would shoot at you. But, you know, not spawning in is more or less a better idea to do. Because this isn't a mission where we have to carry anything or whatnot, we should have to try to get her to fucking refuel every once in a while.
Come on, man, I struggle.
He kind of wanted to move. OK, Okay, let's see if this doesn't kill him.
Damn it.
My bad.
No, you good.
Floor because I'm legit. I never got through a fucking floor. I mean, he legit grappled me through the floor.
This guy did, bro.
That fucker grappled me through the floor. And I'm panicking here. Fuck, what is it? Yeah, we made it. Fucking elite, cost us that one charge.
That shit looks like a duck, right? That suit, that neck.
Yeah.
Huh?
It's like a human duck hybrid.
Yeah, like Howard the Duck.
Are you talking about the fucking mech?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does. I don't know what the fuck they gave it a B, but okay.
It just be off just a little bit. They do some fly artwork and they go do shit like that. Like some shit they did is just like.
Like for instance, Aneska's new remodel. It's like, why? Like, they were fucking laying the poncho and no. The skin they gave her. Or the whale character compared to the skin in here. Skin in here is way better than the skin they gave her.
That's the shit I'm talking about. Exactly, just like that. They just,
I'm gonna go to this one over here.
What the fuck? Okay, sure. I did the same shit. He punches me. I punched him. It doesn't count. Cats is me fucking rolling instead. Because they can totally pull that shit off. I can. Fucking hell.
He's down.
Running away, he's fucking ball. God damn it.
If you want your five back, he's down.
I know. Gonna need it just so I can injure your ass.
Down again. Hit him.
I'm not needed to actually do any sort of damage.
I wish these muscles didn't even affect the first council, bro.
They didn't until recently when they nerfed their fucking armor.
Some shit hit each faction different. You know, there's some shit that hits first council harder than everybody else. I'm trying to think, I just realized that it's my earlier debate.
Why? Oh god, one ad, okay.
Oh, why didn't I grab him, bro? Like, come on, what's going on?
Why is it only one fucking ad that pulls this shit off? Every fucking time! I get behind a fucking wall, and no, they still shoot my ass through the fucking wall.
They got them armor piercing round.
Oh, I swear. Shit, man. Why the fuck don't we have this? Why the fuck doesn't Mika have this at the very least? It would do her just fine. Oh yeah, she has no fucking damage cards. They took them all out for her. Dang, oh, she's too overpowered as is.
Damn.
Overpowered my ass.
What is this? Yeah, I'm dead. There's no point in even. This don't even make sense, bro. Why is this last part so hard? Like, what?
I get one shot and she's down.
Oh, I just jumped off. One little hitch left.
Get a good 3 person, she's down.
Oh, God.